And it was a shame, really, because then we lost the character of Jim.
You haven't got a very well trained, darling. Oh!
Maybe you could train Mummy and Granny Helen to let Mrs. Hartman.
Yeah, wouldn't that be nice? Here, come on. Oh. Ah. Good. Oh.
What's wrong?
Ah, oh, it's nothing. You just tried to kick your old granddad out. You just tried to kick your old granddad out. You just tried to kick your old granddad out. Your old granddad out. Your old granddad out. You just. Your old granddad out. You just tried to kick your old granddad out. You just tried to kick your old granddad out. Granddad out. Your old granddad out. You just tried to kick granddad out. Your old granddad out. You just tried to kick your old granddad out. Your old granddad out. Your old granddad out. You just tried to kick granddad out. Your old granddad out. Your old granddad out. You just tried to kick your old granddad out. Your old granddad out, darling.
Sorry. Mommy always has to lie down when she's tired.
And that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Okay. Come on.
And when he got indoors, he collapsed on the floor. One day, Jim was playing outside with his small brown child, and he felt a sharp tingling in his arm. And he said,
"You just tried to get your old granddad out, your old granddad out, your old granddad out, your old granddad out, darling."
And then he thought he'd go indoors for a few minutes. And when he got indoors, he collapsed on the floor. He more or less saw what it was, picked up the phone to ring for an ambulance, and then put the phone down without making a call. And she watched him die.